very warm welcome and inspiring evening to everyone gathered here. I have taken up this prestigious task of delivering the welcome speech, but this being such a special evening, I felt that just a welcome by way of words would not suffice. I would like to begin my address with gratitude. A grateful heart, I believe, is a beginning of greatness. It is an expression of humility. It is a foundation for the development of such virtues as prayer, faith, courage, contentment, happiness, love, and well-being. My gratitude and welcome to every one of you present here. It is so overwhelming to see such young minds gathered here with so much determination, passion, and inner strength. I would like to extend a very warm welcome to the heroes of today. A heartfelt welcome to our dear dignitaries, parents, and all other guests, and of course my dear friend Reena, who has been the driving force of greater good teams. I'm sure the one prominent question of every one of your minds is this: why greater good teams, or and more so, why Pushkarini? Pushkarini is one of the oldest CBSE schools in Mysore, and we've always been looked up to for our academics. But we at Pushkarini sincerely believe that a child can completely blossom only if we at school prepare him not just for school but for life. My firm conviction is that learning should be engaging. Testing should not be all and end all. All students should have a broad curriculum that includes arts and enrichment. Students should have opportunities to work in teams and engage in project-based learning. And student and family well-being should be front and center. And that is why when Reena had a discussion with me on a greater good teams and the greater good teams talk, I felt that Pushkarini should provide the platform for these young minds to talk about their beliefs, their lives, and their well-being. I'm so proud that we have children from across educational institutions and cities. GGT is founded on relationship neuroscience and positive psychology findings. Interestingly, although brain development is subject to significant individual variation, most experts suggest that the brain is fully developed by the age 25. It was resonating to see Reena's experience with thousands of students that she has worked with. Reena comes from an interdisciplinary background, learning and working in different domains. She has taken happiness and well-being to the forefront in all her training initiatives. In our discussions, we often realize that the need to align to global expectations, and this GGT initiative gave a segue to create a collaborative forum for students to not just develop their happiness and well-being, but also develop their creative collaboration and authentic communication skills. Here, in our list of student speakers, we have teens from ages 13 to 26. While we all want our children to be happy, the concept of happiness can mislead us, because happiness is subjective. This is what our students here at MPB learnt in Reena's classes. Happiness, though, can be about pleasure through food, comfort, activities, and success. It is the meaningful happiness which comes from being part of the larger world that sustains the happiness within. The well-being is about realizing one's potential and being all that you can be. As parents and teachers, though we want the best for our children, a well-being aspect of helping our children to realize their potential is becoming challenging. Social connection is one of the strongest determinants of health. We take a lot of happiness in giving others, other people. Nuclear families on the rise with more digital life, the fundamental need to be socially healthy is not being met. As we do good to our teens in helping them shape their lives, the pursuit of happiness can be fruitful only when we first acknowledge and work within the nature of our existence. As we all know, cultural conversations can lead to cultural shifts in how our human family can best approach the challenges ahead in fostering integrated individuals who are also integrated as members of a larger society, capable in shaping our world. Therefore, to nurture a collective learning place for teachers, parents, students, and professionals, GGT Talk at MPB is a social good initiative to help each other in dealing with challenges of enabling well-being of our teens. A forum where we can bring different perspectives, think beyond regular parenting and teaching norms, and even bring an entrepreneurial mindset to think beyond the linear education and career. The guest speakers we have today are exceptional human beings first, and therefore their success is in their career is so noteworthy and intellectually valuable to us. When Reena and I were planning for this event, learning about how Mr. Vipul focuses on paying it forward to the humanity, how Mr. Narayan focuses on learning, having faith and goodness in the state of being, and how Ms. Rachel focuses on daring and doing good by strengthening global communities, how Ms. Shobha focuses on going forward in life through inner strength, and how Mr. Mohan Krishnan focuses on finding oneself as a journey. All these stories were reverberating in us, and I'm sure they will inspire you all this evening. The student speakers have their unique transformative experiences at such a young age, and their reflections are surely worth listening to, so that other teens out there have this acceptance in understanding that confusions and struggles are part of life. And there is so much that we can all do when we come together to learn, share, create possibilities for a better world. Happiness in life is not measured by the things we achieve, the places we go, or the route that we take to get there. Happiness in life is measured by the people that we all share all of our experiences with. Wellness is the complete integration of body, mind, spirit, the realization that everything we do, think, feel, believe has an effect on our state of well-being. Let us be about setting high standards for life, love, creativity and wisdom. If our expectations in these areas are low, we are not likely to experience wellness. Setting high standards makes every day and every decade worth looking forward to. On behalf of Team GGT and Team Pushkarini, I wish you all a very pleasant evening here with us, with rich takeaways, increasing your happiness and well-being quotient. Thank you.